In the simplest terms, Class Compliance or CC mode allows you to connect your babyface to an iPad. For the hungrier technophiles out there, check out the CC mode PDF for a more in-depth description. So what do you need to get your iPad up and running with your babyface? Well, you will of course need a babyface updated to firmware 2.0 or above, and an iPad with iOS 5 or above. You'll need the supplied USB Y cable, an external babyface power supply, the Apple camera connection kit, and please note that third-party versions that we have tested have been unreliable. And of course your hands and a mug of your favourite tea or coffee. To update your babyface, download the latest firmware update from rme-audio.com. There is a video on their downloads page which will take you through the firmware update process. To activate CC mode, simultaneously hold down select and recall buttons and connect the babyface to USB bus power, either with your computer or Apple USB power adapter. The LEDs will run up to indicate the CC mode is active. CC mode will remain active until you repeat this procedure to return the babyface to normal mode. If you plug in the babyface to the iPad and get the message, "Cannot use device," the connected USB device is not supported, then you're not in CC mode. The iPad provides 20 milliamps, but the babyface requires 500, so you will need external power. An external power supply similar to the one RME sells separately is recommended. Communication between the iPad and babyface in CC mode will only start successfully if things are connected in the right order. 1. Connect the power supply to the babyface and the wall socket. 2. Connect the USB cable to the babyface. 3. Connect the camera connection kit to the USB cable. And 4. Connect the camera connection kit to the iPad. If you get the message, "The attached device is not supported or draws too much power," then you've done something wrong. Go through the process again. You can now sit back, relax, and drink your tea or coffee. You can now start exploring the exciting combination of professional standard audio from the RME Babyface with the intuitive interface of the Apple iPad. There will be more videos on RME with the iPad coming soon, so watch this space by subscribing to our Synthax TV YouTube channel or sign up to our newsletter at synthax.co.uk.